Did he say that was a flop? If I read his lips correctly, it looked like he said that was a flop. It was anything but.
He's wrong if that's what he said.
Paul Wylie.
It was beautiful. Emotionally so passionate. And technically very, very precise. He hasn't had success with this number in competition, but he's never performed it like this before. The detail of the program, the intricacy, the footwork, how quickly he moves his feet, his speed, everything about it is so wonderful.
A dramatic performance by Paul Wylie, who said he was particularly inspired when he heard Itzhak Perlman play the Schindler's List music in Carnegie Hall. No flop there.
9.9. 9.9. 10. 10. 10. 10.
Boitano has his work cut out for him.
Paul Wylie has put the pressure on Brian Boitano.
49.